Yes.
This again. NVIDIA game works. Turn the volume up. Cross save. Turn this up a little bit. Cthulhu! It's Cthulhu! NBO ball sack instead. What the fuck? What kind of creature is this? Okay. Cute orc lady. Okay. I'm guessing this is my character's point of vision. Point of view. What the fuck is that? Worms, I see worms. nasty. They look like the things from Animorphs. The worms from Animorphs. They're trying to take us over. Oh shit. Oh dang. Oh shit. I thought you at least put it in the ear, bro. Cthulhu Jr. The hell, man? Nah. Now back up. Back the fuck up. No. Get out of here. My eyeball. How dare you? I'm gonna destroy you.
Who are you?
Somebody who's gonna kill you. Eventually. Let's see here. Custom. Alright. They won't let me type. The fuck? Why won't you let me type my name, dude? What the fuck? They won't even let me type my name, bro. It's kind of pissing me off. So you let me delete? I'm gonna get back to that, because that's pissing me off. Acolyte. Fuck that. Deception, proficiency, sleight of hand. Okay. I do prefer solitude. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Give me the mages. Nothing but mages. Let me type. Alright, how do we switch stuff? Elf. What's this?
Okay.
Let's start fishing. 12 meters. Magic can't put you to sleep. That's useful. about to look up my, I know it's not the same as Pathfinder, but I got my own little list. Look it up. Trying to find out what website that was. Pretty sure Mage Hand was the first skill I had. Website. I don't know what I did with my page. Here it is. Their character sheet. Fuck. I have to ask my friends. Is this it? Text my friend real quick while I'm choosing stuff. Don't get no skills? Only high elves? What kind of shit is that? Oh, you can't customize that. Mephistopheles. So, Asmodeus or Mephistopheles. They got Mage Hand too. Oh. Zario or Vario? Are they just different skin colors? Okay, the ears and the horns are different too. She texted me the website. Let's see what I can do. If I remember my password. That's not it either. I swear I used Google or something. Damn it. No, go back. History. God damn it. Nobody wants to be humans. Look how basic that looks. What's this? So I'm not even gonna touch that yet. Jeez. Okay. I'm gonna have to log out. Something. Hey, what's wrong with it? Tell me for Google. God damn it. Shit. Alright, that's how they want to play it. I'm gonna have to. And that character creator. Hey, get back here. Cthulhu's ship. Get out the way, dude. You about to die. Don't go up, go down. Oh, you gotta ring the bell? Why you gotta go all the way up there, though? Why wasn't you at the top to begin with? See? Nobody knows now. Because you wasn't at the top. What? Disintegration? What the fuck? What the fuck? Some type of weird teleportation. Disintegration teleportation. What the fuck is going on? Cthulhu dragons?
Oh no. I guess this one of the good guys. Yeah, burn Cthulhu. Burn him. No, don't eat it. It might be infectious. What are you doing? Oh, he felt that. Oh shit, you're dead. Oh, you might. You could probably survive that. Oh, okay, you got lucky. Burn it. Burn it all. Just breathe fire. Yeah. Don't burn me though. Chill. What the fuck? Teleports. You little punk. How you gonna run when you the one that wanted to smoke? Oh yeah, they chasing him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Burn it all. Don't burn her. She's too hot. This man's staring with tentacles. Yeah, burn the parasites. Oh, that's the song that chick is singing. Hell yeah, dragons. Dragons for the win. Dragons get shit done. Hey, you gonna let me out though? Hey, what's up? Hey, I'm attracted to you. Let me out. What the fuck is this? More drag? No, these are demons. That's what we doing. Escape the Nautiloid.
Oh, my head.
Okay, I'll get off this bitch. Mind flare pod, how do I move the camera? Shit. Click on the ground or hold the left button. Gotcha. You're gonna have to tell me as I go. What? That was autosave. Hold the middle mouse button and move the mouse to rotate the camera. You can also move the camera with the... Okay. I'm not rotating the camera doing this. That's what I meant. That's the other chick, that chick that got out. Alright. Some other people escaped. Fuck this guy. Piece of shit. I don't know what that is. I'm not going near it. Nope. Restoration. Okay. Alright, dude. Soon. All the way in like this. Gotcha. Let's go. Thank you. fuck out of here. Oh shit. It's alive. Brain jar. Whose brain? What?
You're here.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
Who the fuck are you? Neural apparatus. Vicious chair. What?
We are trapped.
Can't be frozen. Who's trapped? Who's saying that? I don't trust y'all. You're trying to get me killed.
Help us.
I want to. Are you talking about you? Under operation. How the fuck do I get you out, bro? Up, center count.
Release us.
Use home. You can also hold the left mouse button or click on your character's bottom left. Okay. Like I said, bro. You say that like I'm supposed to know what that means.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories, flash into your mind.
Hold up, fam. Go! Two! Fuck. They fucked me over.
You notice nothing more than meets the eye.
Man, some bullshit. I ain't reaching towards shit. Nah. You know what? Fuck it. Go big or go home. Do
its casing crumbles beneath your hands, sloshing volatile dye as it collapses.
Really, bro? That's what we're doing? Oh, shit. You ain't have to burn me like that, though.
Stuck inside if you hadn't been attacked.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Stay trapped, because you're kind of pissing me off. Like, how do I even get up there, bro? I guess I use the apparatus. Cerebral aquarium.
Brains.
Brains. Where are my brains? No, just click. Alright.
Faint images appear in your mind. A brain, a Gate Yankee warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Darkness.
From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please.
Perception.
Before they return!
They return.
Tell me what to do.
Remove us.
From this body. From this case.
Free us.
Please.
Investigation. I definitely ain't got no strength or dexterity. Come on, man. Let's get it. Target is 5. You gave me 2 last time. They be fucking with me, bro. I can't even investigate shit, bro. Gave me a fucking 2 last time. Alright. That's how you wanna play it.
Apart from this strange context, you notice nothing unusual about the brain.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
An intellect devourer? So it's basically like a Metroid. Break the skull. Or destroy the brain. A intellect devourer. Die. Thought he was slick. Ain't got nothing to take. Man, try to take me hostage. She tried to take over my own brain. Like, what you talking about right now?
Doesn't do anything.